Hello.
Time for another phone check. For real.
Clairissa Jenkins.
Hello.
Hi, this is Officer Harris calling from the police department. I need to speak to Charlita Williams, please.
Yes, how can I help you?
Yeah, calling about your speeding ticket that you received.
Okay.
Okay, I heard you've been trying to get in contact with the station.
No, I actually sent it there. I mailed the ticket already. I mailed the payment for the ticket already.
Listen, I believe you have the receipt. You don't have to try to convince me nothing.
Okay.
Why were you speeding in our city?
Huh?
Well, I don't know what you do where you're from, but we don't do that here. So if you come through our town again, please slow down and obey the law.
Okay.
All right. You sound like a reckless hoe driving through here.
What? You know what? I'm going to pray for you because you shouldn't be talking to people like that.
I'm sorry?
You heard what I said?
You ain't going to do nothing to me. Let's get that straight. Trick ass hoe. You come through here doing what you're doing. I don't go through your city and breaking the law, do I?
Well, I don't know.
Exactly. That's not how
okay.
we do it here. So,
what was your name?
Get your
again?
Act together. Don't worry about my name, ma'am. I already told you my name. If you can't have ears, then you can't deserve to listen to my name again.
Okay.
You understand?
I'm sorry that you're having a bad day.
No, I'm not having a bad day. Let me tell you something right here. Let me tell you something. I'm having a good day. Oh, understand?
Do you even know who I am?
I don't know who you are, but I can tell you don't care about the law.
Okay, well, listen. I do care about the law.
You're reckless. You're probably a stripper, number one. Number two.
No, I'm not a stripper.
Yeah, well, you know what? You need Jesus in your life because it sounds like you don't have it.
Well, no, I think I do have him in my life.
Okay, well, guess what? If Jesus was on your side, he'd be on your dashboard telling you to slow down, wouldn't he?
Well, the Bible says that you are supposed to obey God's laws before man's laws.
Yeah, but you should obey God instead of Jesus.
Shoot, what in the world?
Yeah, because if Jesus is telling you to speed, God is telling you to slow down.
Okay, well then, hey. I'll slow down next time I'm in your city, okay?
Reckless and trifling. That's all I'm going to say. I hope your payment went through, and I'll be checking to see if it actually checks, if it cashes.
Well, honey, God bless you too, okay? You have a wonderful day.
Well, let me tell you something, Charlita. Who is Terry Burton?
He's one of my employees.
Yeah, he's also the one that had your phone checked, baby.
Just been phone checked.
Clairissa Jenkins, yeah, baby.
Get phonechecked.com.